How can life be what you want it to be?